Cyanotech is the Big Island microalgae farm responsible for putting Hawaiian aquaculture products into the international nutrient supplement market. Their production of spirulina and hemetococcus, the algae used in highly popular bioastin products, has skyrocketed in recent years. In 2011, the company's revenues of $17 million equated to more than half the total amount of aquaculture products sold in the state. At their 90-acre Nelha facility, Cyanotech grows spirulina in shallow open ponds using a combination of fresh water and deep ocean water. This green algae is rich in protein and has a high concentration of antioxidant, antiviral, and immune-stimulating compounds, and is known to improve energy and immune response.
Spirulina is really a very good product to maintain general overall health. It contains a very high concentration of antioxidants, carotenoids such as beta-carotene and zeaxanthin. It also contains a unique pigment called phycocyanin that's been shown to help protect both the liver and kidney.
The second algae grown at the facility, hemetococcus, is cultured in closed systems before it goes through a 5 to 7 day reddening cycle in open ponds. This algae is used to produce astaxanthin, which is celebrated for its superior antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties and ability to improve skin, muscle, and joint health.
Astaxanthin is the most potent antioxidant known, much more powerful than beta-carotene or vitamin E, for instance. But astaxanthin is the most abundant carotenoid found in the marine environment. It's what colors salmon flesh pink or lobster shells red. Sales of astaxanthin are growing quite rapidly. As a result of that, we're actually shifting some of our product mix out of spirulina and into astaxanthin production. We also have a concentrated effort on developing or using more of our Cyanotech products in our own retail products sold through our Nutrex Hawaii division. And our Nutrex products are available in all Costco stores in the state of Hawaii. They're also available on Target, Walmart, and Kmart, for instance.
Cyanotech's success is due to nearly 30 years of innovative research and problem solving. Jerry cites high energy costs and importation restrictions as current problems that require attention, and he advocates working closely with the government to help create more opportunities for Hawaii's aquaculture industry and economy to grow.
I think the future of aquaculture here in Hawaii is great. We're an island state surrounded by a tremendous amount of water, a tremendous resource in the ocean, and certainly there's a potential there to use these natural resources and develop a really thriving industry, not only that could feed the state of Hawaii, but could be used as export to the mainland and bring in capital into the state.
Cyanotech's contribution to the local economy and use of environmentally conscious production methods make it a model for sustainable aquaculture in Hawaii. While the company has many local patrons, its impact extends beyond the islands to customers across the world.
The products we're producing actually give people health benefits, and it's really rewarding when our customers call in and essentially provide testimonials and thanking us for the high quality products that are really providing substantial health benefits.